What is up, guys? Blake Eshavesti here again, and today we are making the DIY Ultimate Toaster Strudel. Let's get to it. Okay. So the first thing we're doing here... Do we need this?
Yes. It's like...
It's DIY.
Beer. Yeah.
But it's DIY. Whatever you say. What kind is this? Stromper? My favorite. I suggest you don't eat this, whatever you want to call it. What's the cinnamon? Nasty. So you got your quality. Okay. There we go. You know what? It's not coming out. So you got your quality toaster, right? So what you're going to do, I didn't explain it. You're going to get this. I like mine cold on the inside. I don't know if that's weird or anything. But I get mine like a little colder on the inside. So I trick my friends or whatever. But hey, pull it right out of the toaster. And then I'll be fine because it's not hot on the inside. Okay, next thing, whatever. Get this out of the way. I'm going to put it down. And while we're waiting... I'm going to show you guys what we're going to do next. What's next on the list is we got our whipped cream. First, we're going to spread it with our whipped cream. And then, final it off, we're going to put this chocolate syrup on it. And the spoon for that. You know what's up. And if we're feeling really hungry, we might put a bun on it. Just kidding. That's nasty. Plus, I think the first... What should go on first? You think this should?
I say icing, and then whipped cream, then the chocolate on the
top. Got it. And just to make it a little better, guys, a nice Nutella. I don't want to wake my parents up because they're sleeping, and they got to work tomorrow, and I got a freaking dentist appointment, and you do too, and I don't like it. Okay. Powder.
No.
That'd be yummy. Are you making sure you're looking in the camera?
Mm-hmm.
Is it recording? Good job. I don't know. I'm kind of a cheesy person, but...
Wait, does it mean it's on if there's just a circle?
Huh?
If there's just a circle, does that mean it's on?
Nah, come on, Colton.
I'm kidding.
Okay. I mean...
Yes.
Okay. Adding the freaking donuts in this too. Okay.
But what, put those candy pretzels on. Those things?
Nasty.
I don't like them, but.
Keep the camera on me, boy.
It's on
you. Now I'm gonna go manual here. A nice little. Okay, keep it on me. You can get off
here because
it's on the charger.
It's been on you this whole time.
The struggles are real, guys. You just grab it out like this and frick it.
You just drop it? Where is it? Probably Grandma's hair when she came here.
Okay. Why does every freaking DIY I make just drops on the floor? Sometimes I eat this just plain. It's good. And you won't regret it. So you got your quality hillbilly plates running down here. Oh, shoot, that was loud. You got your strawberry thingy, whatever, majiggy. And the first thing we're doing, what was it again?
The icing.
De-icing.
But spread it good.
Spread it good. Real good. Oh, won't you look at that. Beautiful.
Actually, you should have put the Nutella on first.
Are you fucking kidding me, Colton?
I forgot you got Nutella.
Nutella on next.
It's going to be hard to wipe it with icing. But it's so like the same.
Got a spoon, dingus.
Oh. Sure, you got a knife.
We don't use knives. I want to use as much as possible. Wait, what was next?
Nutella.
Yeah, it's a little sticky, but you know what? Frat boy clothes. I don't need to. There's a little crusty stuff at the bottom in this Nutella jar. Ugh. Can you give me a knife or like another? God, why is it so freaking loud?
Because I'm holding the camera.
Have people sleeping here? We're not all about that slow and steady stuff. We're all nice spread it. Ooh, get a close up on this. Oh yeah.
This is good.
Toaster cereal born. It actually looks like poop now though.
Ew.
You know what?
Are you really gonna eat that?
For the fans.
Yeah, you're gonna die with
old. I mean, what a great.
You give
source.
You food poisoning.
Shut up.
From the Nutella.
Next is our good game.
Oh, that's my gonna be my favorite part of this.
Why is it crusty Nutella?
You gotta make like a. You gotta like stack the donuts and like. Like, do that.
You think I'm putting one donut on here, Colton? You think I'm crazy?
No, but like.
What, 10?
No.
And they'll top it off before the final. You got that nice drizzle.
It looks like a tart.
Oh my god, doesn't it look good though?
It looks like a British tart.
Food porn alert. Look at that thing.
It looks like a powdered bite. It just looks
okay,
like...
this is no ordinary school DIY. Okay, let me tell you guys a story here. So, a few weeks back, when school was still in, I had to do a stupid project where, I mean, no offense, it wasn't that fun for me, because I had to make a protein shake. And, so, okay, never mind. But anyways, it's not fun. It was stupid. And this reminds me of it because, yeah, a step one, milk. A step two, cup. And then on, and I'm like, you know what? Flip them off. Okay. Yeah. But anyways, back to this. Oh, I wanted to be the more dramatic. Say, never mind. I'm sorry, Mom, if you wake up to this. Okay. Honestly scared.
It looks disgusting.
Feels cold on the inside.
Because it is. Ew. Ew. Eat it all.
You guys gonna eat this all?
That's a Nutella taste.
Well, I can taste it.
All crusty?
Oh yeah. yeah. I'm real just the cream.
That's gotta be the best part.
You know what? This is nasty. But I'm still eating it. Can you get a towel, please?
Hold the camera.
Go away. Where's your ass for
now? Get the Nutella.
I'm gonna roll some cinematics with it. Oh, yeah. God dang it. I was trying to roll some really cool clips. Thank you, my good sir.
You gotta make the one thing like the last thing.
Hmm?
Remember you were like that and you had like... What's it called?
Hmm?
The thing. Remember the video you made? You know, like, made, like, something like this. Like, the cover of your
video. My thumbnail. A little late now.
Yeah.
And I couldn't make it without a computer. But so on. Okay. You didn't ask me 1 to 10 yet, but... Okay. What did I just eat? Rating 1 to 10. Keep the freaking camera steady. I rate this about like a 1 to 10. Maybe like... I mean, maybe a 7.
I get a negative 10 because I can kill you with the poison.
I mean, yes. This Nutella is expired. And it tastes like Dookie. Work credits to Gracie Newberger. I mean, whatever. Goodbye. And thanks for watching, guys. So I'll see you next time. And I gotta clean all this crap up. Peace out.